Hey there, my name is Søren Sebel Larsen. I'm from Copenhagen, Denmark, and I'm a Telecaster fanatic, to say it gently. What I have here is a real baby from the United States, actually made in Japan. It's a Buck Owen signature model, which I tried on the first time in the NAMM convention in 1998. And there were made 2,000 limited edition of this baby here. And later on, Fender in Japan made another edition, of course this time not limited edition of the model. But the hard ones to get is this model from the first limited edition. And you can tell on the neck plate there's an F logo on the first limited edition. Naturally enough, not on the next edition from 2002. So much for the guitar nerds. A little bit of how does it sound. You can see it's amazing looking. The colors here, the gold hardware and the gold tuners. And it has standard pickup configuration, which I gather is like American vintage style pickups. Not custom shop pickups, but round and about. Nice and twangy. Let's hear the combination. And the neck pickup. Buck Owens signature Telecaster, of course, the hard ones to get. Go and get one and get some current relics going.